Alright guys, we're back with some more GRAW. On to the next level.
General, sir, our intel says the tanks are, at present, not loaded.
See that?
It's already looking rosier. Okay, we will run a combined force op. Mitchell and his team will proceed to the north sector to secure the release of our tank trainers.
Understood.
Good. And Captain Foster will secure maintenance and storage sheds south of the barracks to liberate tank munitions.
Copy that, General. Just say the word.
Once we've recovered a few tanks and put them into operation, the barracks compound should fall without much of a fight. So let's get on it, men.
One more thing, General. Air Force One is still grounded. We need to move VIP One, repeat, quarterback to roll out of the pocket, ASAP.
We have incoming SAP images from the crisis center. They've pinpointed the barracks used to house the tank trainers. Your location should now be on your HUD.
Mitchell, your UAV is up and operational. Don't hesitate to use it. You're going to need the extra intel.
Zone clear.
Yes, sir. Move now.
Moving, Captain. Carlos's men up ahead.
To me!
Forming on you.
Back on me.
Forming on you. In position. I'm here.
Enemy spotted!
To me!
Holding on you! I'm here!
Back on me.
Forming on you.
Ah. I've got a visual on our three VIPs. Looks like they're being transferred to a new position. Rebels are probably monitoring our comm and know you're en route. So you need to move it. We must have all. Repeat, we cannot accept any VIP losses. Is that understood, Scott?
Copy that, bud.
One fucking guy.
Looks like they're being transferred to a new position. Rebels are probably monitoring our comm and know you're en route. So you need to move it. You must have all. Repeat, we cannot accept any VIP losses. Is that understood, Scott?
Copy that.
Oh my God. Move, what are you doing? Attack it. Attack it.
Destroy.
Holy shit, they actually destroyed it.
Back on me.
On the way.
Oh.
Position.
My fucking course. Walks all the way back here. You need to be more generous with the fucking checkpoint.
Looks like they're being transferred to a new position. That'll be probably monitoring our comm and know you're en route. So you need to move it. You must have all. Repeat, we cannot accept any VIP losses. Is that understood, Scott?
Copy that, bud.
Move, move, move! To me!
I'm here.
Let's go.
Moving.
I'm here, holding position.
Regroup. In position.
I'm here.
You'll be okay.
I need it.
soldier?
Good to go.
Just stay calm.
Thanks for saving me. Patrick,
Hoyle.
Fall back on me.
Regrouping.
I'm here, holding position. Negative.
Great, you've secured contacts.
Oh man, I'm about to sneeze.
Foster will provide munitions and supplies.
secured
munitions and are now moved to the staging area. Go splitter, you have tactical control. Get those tanks to the rendezvous point.
I always do it twice. I don't know about you guys.
Zone clear.
Okay, let's move out. Moving to position. Fall back on me.
On the way. I'm here, holding position. I'm here, holding position.
Sir?
Man down! They just keep coming.
I'm here.
Stay calm. Thanks for saving us. I'm here.
You got the players? My team is securing the party supplies. We're en route to the assembly area.
Fall back.
Glad to see you made it, Captain. These tanks to refit and rearm. Scott, we set up a rally point. Your new objective is to move to that position.
I'm here. Ready to go,
Rick,
Captain.
I'm on you, Mitchell.
Mitchell, you've got hostiles converging on your position. The tanks are not fully operational, so you'll need to provide your support crews with cover fire until they finish the job. Repeat, hold your position at all costs.
Move. Moving to position. I'm here, holding position.
Squeeze and stay down for God's sake.
ultra position. Those tanks must be ours. Am I clear?
Clear as crystal, General. Reload it now.
Roger.
Thank you.
just ahead.
Graphical buzz going on here. My grenade launcher's not doing anything. Okay, now the rapids are back. Holy shit, what happened to my graphics? I can't see anymore. Attack. There's my graphics. Because my graphics keep messing up. Holy shit.
Scott, we are setting up your extraction. Stand by.
Sure. No.
General Martin, things are going to be on a handbasket. We have now lost contact with the quarterback. Repeat, VIP-1 is off the grid. Do you copy?
Roger that. Stand by. Captain Burke,
I need a sit rep now. Burke, do you copy?
General Martin, we've got a tracer on the quarterback. Your men on the ground should be getting HUD feeds as we speak.
Affirmative on that feed. That would be Captain Salvatore's sector. He's knee-deep in hostile activity. Salvatore, I need a sit rep.
Pretty much pinned down, General. I've lost Bennett's
sweet. In position.
We have no room to move in negative confirmation on the quarterback passing through our position.
Anybody played our three times is always going to try.
It's the only way to explain how we're continually outflanked.
Just hang on, son. We have men en route.
Regroup.
Alright guys, that's it for this episode. I'll pick it up in the next one. Until then, I'm out. Peace.